To get the door hopping ability, you first need to get 10,000 hack chips. You can get them by getting leveling up or hacking the arcade. After you get 10,000 chips, you go to the arcade and click the gray bar next to the door hopping menu. The door hopping ability allows you to go through doors that can teleport you. Be careful though. Using the doors too much has a small chance to send you to the backrooms.